Madison police say a Kia was stolen Monday along Schroeder Road near Struck Street on the west side. Police say a man loaned the car to a roommate who returned the vehicle Monday night. When the man went to drive the car on Tuesday, it was gone. Officers found broken glass around where the car had been parked. Again, 6700 block of Schroeder Road. An investigation is ongoing.